Good morning, students. Let us solve this problem. This is also based on zero sequence network. It says that a generator is connected to a transformer. So this is generator, and it is connected to a transformer, which feeds another transformer, this one, through a short feeder. So this is short feeder. The zero sequence impedance values are expressed in per unit. So all values are in per unit on common base. So no need to worry, all calculations has already been done on common base and are indicated in the figure. The Thevenin equivalent zero sequence impedance at point B. So once equivalent sequence network is known, so you can obtain equivalent reactance across any two terminals, right? You have studied in Thevenin theorem like that, right? You know how to obtain that. So first we need to draw a zero sequence network so that we can obtain zero sequence impedance at any point. So here at point B has been asked. So whether at point B or at any point we can obtain, right? The first requirement is to draw the zero sequence network of that. So see, two transformers are here and we know how to draw zero sequence reactances corresponding to the various connections of windings on primary and secondary side using switch diagram. So let us start from here. You also know if neutral is solidly grounded or grounded through any reactance. So you know how to take care of those connections. So starting from here, so this is reactance, right? And this symbol is for resistance, right? So combination of both may be there, or alone resistance may be there, or alone reactance may be there. So take care of those, right? This will be purely real. This will be purely imaginary. So real and imaginary parts take care of that also, right, while calculation. So starting from generator, so we will have this resistor 3 times of 0.25, isn't it? And corresponding to this, you will have, I am writing here itself, this notation. So x0 j 0.03, okay, come to this. So this is reactance of transformer, and you have to open or close the series switches and shunt switches. So this primary windings are connected in delta. So this will remain open. Series will not be closed. Shunt will be closed. Okay, let us draw here the reference bus. So I am connecting this. No problem. Secondary side is a star with neutral grounded. So shunt or series? Series should be closed. Fine. Okay. So remember, for transmission line, whatever it is, the directly that will be zero sequence, right? So for transmission line, whether short or long, so whatever the values are there, just write J 0.05. What is this value? I am writing here J 0.1. So again, here first write the value J 0.07. And what about series switch on primary side? It should be closed or open? Closed, because it is a star and neutral grounded. So closed. Fine. What about secondary? This is also a star with neutral grounding through a resistor of value this. So this is not solidly grounded. So we have discussed this also, this case also. So first it will be closed, fine. And because of this, we will add, this is resistor, not inductor. So value will be 3 into 0.25. And this is your B point. Any doubt? So this is the zero sequence reactance diagram of this system. Just check it, fine. So this is point B. And in problem, you have to get the Thevenin equivalent zero sequence impedance. You have drawn zero sequence network. So zero sequence impedance across these two terminals, is that it? This is your reference bus, this is point B. So you have to calculate ZTH. So tell me the value of ZTH. So across this, so this is open. So once open circuited, ignore it. So 3 into this real part, this is imaginary, this is imaginary, this is imaginary. So ZTH directly may be written as ZTH is how much directly? 3 into 0.25, 0.75 plus J times 0.22, okay, 7512.22, 0.22 per unit. All values are in per unit, so this will be also in per unit. So this will be one among the four options and you can select. Any question? Let us solve one last problem on this sequence network, zero sequence network. This problem was asked around 20 years back. For the network shown in figure, the zero sequence reactances are in per unit are indicated. So these are the reactances for generator, transformer, transmission line and this generator. The zero sequence driving point reactance of the node 3 is. So at any point in previous question we have seen that ZTH, that is Thevenin's equivalent, has been asked at a particular point B. So this time this is node 3. So this time it has been asked at this point, sometimes maybe asked at any point. So no need to worry. First we need to draw the zero sequence network. So again in this network we have just one transformer and one alternator there, one alternator here. And both the alternators are solidly grounded. So start drawing, draw for this. So this will be your zero sequence. And the value will be as it is, J 0.1. Never include EMF in zero sequence network or negative sequence network, because EMF comes only in positive sequence network. So only this will contain the zero sequence impedances of various elements of the power system. You know, for generator the same X0 will be there. If neutral is grounded through some reactance, then 3 times of that, whether resistance, reactance, but whatever impedance is there, 3 times of that impedance, whether purely resistive or purely reactive or both, combination like that. So, right? Similarly, for transmission line, we have seen one by one for each and every important elements of the power system, transformer, transmission line, right, etc., etc. Right? So, for this, we have come, this is bus number 1. This is your reference bus. So here you have transformer. So wherever transformer is there, just recall the switch diagram. And this XT0 is J 0.15. So on primary side this is delta connected. So which switch? Shunt switch should be closed. And this is a star neutral grounded. So which switch? Series will be closed. Fine. Now this is transmission line and this is your bus number 3 and this is alternator. So again solidly grounded. So here again, acha nahi chala hai to batana chahiye na, chal raha hai. So it is on. Jo non Hindi speaking hoga na confuse jayenge, sir I don't get what you said in between. Okay. So here we will write J 0.2 and this value is J 0.05. So in problem it has been asked to get the equivalent reactance at which point? This point. right? So this is reference bus. So at this point, so this is open, so ignore it. So only this and this, these two elements are in parallel. So this is J0.2 and this is J0.2. So two elements connected in parallel, each having same value, J0.2. So equivalent will be half of, you have to find Z equivalent here in between. So real part is 0, so directly you may write X equivalent or Z equivalent, doesn't matter. So this will be, Z equivalent will be J0.2 into, this is also J0.2 upon J0.2 plus 0.2. So finally you are getting J0.1. Right? So this is there. Any doubt?